Welcome to Mark's Motorsports and Farming Channel. In this video, we will be getting the two hay rakes ready for hay season 2021. And all we have left to do is grease, and then they'll be ready to go, because we already did everything else to them that has to be done. So with that, we'll get started greasing this first one. Now we can start greasing the second one, and the one that I use the most often. Well, there we go, everyone. Now both of the hay rakes are greased, with the exception of the very top wheel right there on this rake. I wasn't able to reach it the way it is, so I'll have to get that one once it's folded out to where then I can reach it and grease it. But a little grease now can save, some costly repairs later, so that's why you want to do it. And like I say, this H&S rake here is the one that I've been using the most often, and mostly because there's more areas where it's easier to do the raking with this rake than it is with the other one. But with this gear rake that I greased first, I do still try to use around the home place in areas where it's more level, and to where this rake works the best. So with that, both of these hay rakes are ready for the 2021 haying season, which is not too far away. Once we get enough of a dry stretch of weather again, then we will start the process of getting 2021 hay made. So with that, I thank you guys for watching my videos. I certainly appreciate that. Be sure to stay tuned for upcoming videos as well. The baler is the only thing they left to grease yet, and then everything will be ready to go. And there's some tractor pulls coming up, so stay tuned for those. Those of you that are interested in the motorsports aspect of the channel, there'll be some tractor pulling coming up here rather soon. So be sure to click on the like button, and if you haven't already, be sure to click on the subscribe button. Then once you're subscribed, then be sure to click on the bell, and you'll get notified when a new video gets posted to the channel. Be sure to follow Mark's Motorsports and Farming channel on Facebook as well. Thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you later.